boss. We've been contacted by a client working for the IDF. I know they're unsavory, but it pays well, and they claim to have information on Cypher. It's up to you if you want to accept it. One more thing. The objective is a little unorthodox, so try to keep an open mind.